Hello everybody, my name is Roland Wölzlein, I'm the Product Line Manager of the StarCut Tube series. Today we are at our premises of Coherent in Munich, where I want to show you the applications lab as well as the production area of the StarCut Tube. It is a turnkey solution for production of medical devices like stents, hypotubes, heart valve frames, trabectomy devices and many more. Let's have a peek in the applications lab first. Usually we have four systems available in our applications lab where we can do customer sample as well as process development. Quite often we do this together with our customers on site. Similar equipment is located in our labs in China and the US. The machine you can see here is a so-called hybrid version where we have integrated a fiber laser and a femtosecond laser. With one setup, we can quickly test customer samples. Furthermore, this machine is equipped with a flat cutting table where we can also process sheet material. Now, let's move on into the next room where we have our measurement equipment. In this part of the lab, we have high-end microscope where we are able to examine and measure the customer sample's quality. Amongst others, there is also a scanning electron microscope available. In this case, we have a 19-hole dummy sample for heart valve frames. This has a wall thickness of 600 microns, and here we can nicely see the cutting edge. Now let's move on to the production area of the StarCut tube. Here we are building the StarCut tube machines in a so-called flow manufacturing line. Once the machine is built, we repeat the customer's application from the apps lab with the same parameters to make sure we achieve the same quality. Before we ship the system to the customer, we pre-configure the machine with the customer's application. Furthermore, we are also offering training, so when the machine arrives at the customer site, he is ready to go. As you probably know, automation is getting more and more important for manufacturing. That is why the StarCut tube is also available with different size feeders who automatically feeds the machine. This was just a quick overview about our competencies of cutting flat and tubular medical devices. I hope to see you soon in person to discuss further with you. Please feel free to get in contact with me. And thank you for your attention.